was The Night Before Christmas at Max and Katie's, a poem by Dad.
Was the night before Christmas for Katie and Max, and they were not stirring, not even for snacks. The stockings were chewed by the chimney with care, not a treat left inside because Big Max was there. Now Katie and Max were all snug in our bed, while visions of turkey legs danced in their heads. With Kate in her jammies and red Santa's cap, and Max in his long johns, the ones with the flap. Max covered his eyes, his paws on his face. His drool hung down like a tennis shoe lace. He spread out his legs and his head and his tail, and he runs in his sleep like a psycho Clydesdale. But Mama and I tried to find us some space. Our legs are curled up and our arms are displaced. For silly pet owners with dogs in their bed, there's no stretching out, no pillow for your head. Now, throughout the night, Max farts in his sleep. Kate sticks up her legs like an upside-down sheep. But we settle down for a long winter's nap with four rescued cats filling all of the gaps. When out on the lawn there arose such a racket, Kate jumped out of bed, she might have to attack it. We opened the window and looked up at the sky. There was something above that was not meant to fly. Then what to our wondering eye should appear but a giant red sleigh and what looked like reindeer? Turns out it was Santa, and the deer were Great Danes. They crashed on the roof with him holding the reins. More rapid than beagles, his coursers they came. And he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Darla and Radar, now Samson and Zeus. On Bella and Harley, on Molly and Moose. So up to the housetop, the big dogs they flew. With the guy in front they referred to as Blue. And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof, the Danes, they were tinkling and looking aloof. We turned back around to investigate more, but Max was still sleeping. He continued to snore. We shook him awake. Max, you're missing the fun. We know that you're deaf, but the fun has begun. We flew down the stairs and turned on the lights, and there was Saint Nick in his red suit and tights. He was covered in ash from his head to his foot, his hat and his glasses were covered with soot. I fell down the chimney with toys in these sacks, while the Danes, they were laughing and making wisecracks. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His face was all black, he was hairy and scary. A stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth. He blew a big smoke ring that looked like a wreath. He had a broad face and a round little belly. Well, he pulled out a snack, peanut butter and jelly. Well, Max, he just loved it, because that's his best snack. He wanted some more, so he took Santa's snack. Well, he caught up with Max and gave him his snack, which bought him some time to unload his sack. He had sticks, he had balls, he had frisbees and stuffies. There were cookies and chew toys for big dogs and puppies. A bundle of rawhides he dropped at Max's feet. He said, "Holy crap, how much does he eat?" Then Santa bent down to kiss Max on the nose. Max licked him with drool, his face and his clothes. Now Max, he loves Santa, so he gave him the Dane hug. He pushed Santa so hard, he fell to the rug. "Why, you're a sweet pup," Santa said with a smile. "You could fly in my sled, well, maybe once in a while." Now Katie's more quiet. She's full of affection. She loves her stuffed toys and her reindeer collection. She brought some to Santa to take to his sleigh. Well, he could give these to others, well, maybe a stray. All dogs are so gracious. They're man's special treasure, living only for love to give families great pleasure. Saint Nick leaned over, kissed both dogs on the head. Now you gentle giants, you go back to bed. He backed up the chimney in the bright flash of red. We went back to the room, but Max beat us to bed. Santa sprang to his sleigh, to his Danes gave a whistle, and it flew in the sky like a red-guided missile. And we heard him exclaim, as he drove out of sight, well, Merry Christmas to all. You dogs, have a good night.
Merry Christmas from Max and Katie, the Great Danes.